grilled Korean meatloaf my mother's way. First, going to grate some carrots, onion, and scallion and squeeze out the excess juice. Add ground beef. Sprinkle some sugar. Mix the ingredients well. Add some chopped garlic, ground pepper. Going to mix the ingredients together again and add 6 tablespoons of oyster sauce. Add a pinch of salt and 2 egg yolks and mix them together with some additional sesame seed oil. Form them into a thin patty and grill them away. That's it. Very simple. Bon appetit.